In Pueblo, a car plowed into the back of a slow-moving semi. Two adults were killed and an infant seriously injured. Happened on U.S. Highway 50 near the Pueblo Airport Sunday night. State troopers say the child was not restrained properly.